I've learned how to define myself, and I'd like to tell others, don't be yourself. Don't follow another person. Be what you are, and thank God for what He has made you to be. And also, I want to pass a message to the people who will hear this, that in anything you do, just believe and trust in God, because it's true that what you think and what you believe in yourself will become true. And I've learned also that I should be a girl with dignity. I should be faithfulness. I should know how to choose my friends wisely and attend to my duties well. Thank you.